collection called The Light Shadow, and I inspired by Lakhon Sbaikthom because it is a secret Cambodia traditional art front which it integrates deeply into Khmer belief, and this art start to disappear. That's why I bring it back to the world in my collection.
For my concept, I get inspired from Rum Duo flower. It is my national flower, and it also represents about Cambodian women. And I want it to be more power and confident to the women ready to wear. So I combine it with men traditional costume to bring more confident and powerful to my ready to wear collection.
For me, I want to make it feminist to Asian country with own Cambodia traditional in very modern way, and also showing people about our country.
Because as a designer, it is my responsibility to adapt tradition to a daily contemporary and practical use by tweaking and playing with the code and reference for the youth to embrace what makes Cambodia such a rich culture.
Fashion is new in Cambodia. There is a lot of work to do. Many career related to the industry, so many opportunities to get high income.
Because the fashion design department work really close to industry and to make sure that students get the needed knowledge to perfectly match the industrial needed and requirement. For my advice, the guidance provided by our international lecturer, it really helped us to get a professional approach.
Come and join us at Lim Cung Vinh University. Seriously, you need to study fashion. Fashion design is very meaningful.